AFK. Happy Feet with the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you very much, sir. Hope you're having a fantastic day, sir. AFK is the best when you need a break. I know, right? We just took a break, so it's fun. What do you think about Ratpag nerf to 3, Cobalt to 4, and Floating Watcher to 4? Floating Watcher actually does make a bit of sense. Ratpag definitely makes sense too. I'm not really sure about the Cobalt location. There's way too many tier 4 mechs. Kinda awkward to make any other mech like Sheeper too. Hey baby, I'm always watching Silver Name because he is streaming. I'm watching you because you're- Oh, thank you very much, sir. Ooh, a Tidanta. Freeze. How many push-ups you can do? I can do one push-up. On my best day, I can do two push-ups. Don't be surprised. Lewis143 with the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you very much, sir. Does AFK create too much variance? You lose a lot of life to try to Hyrule? Same. You are one strong man, sir. Are you streaming for a gazina? That's the gazina. I'm better than you. I can do three. I can do three too on a really, really good day. Right. I can do 25. All right. That's amazing. I don't push up. You push the earth down. This guy doesn't do push-ups, guys. He pushes the earth down. Interesting. Show off. Imagine doing more than zero. I know, right? I can do 25 in a month. That sounds cool, too. He does earth downs. Nice. My arms exist. I'm Escanor. Escanor. Why do push-ups when you be when you can be a god at Battlegrounds? Wow. Haha! Wait, didn't I just get beaten up by a selfless hero? Am I getting beaten up again? Alright, interesting. Do you think that eventually might be a tournament that this doesn't come? Maybe. Gatgar! Darn it. I was hoping for Gatgar. If you get another token, that's actually a triple, not that bad. Baby, do you know who Katie is? No, sir, I do not.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Keep up the momentum, friend. Oh, wait. No. Oh, wait. Yes. All right. Who's my next opponent? Should I just level up or should I just buy two? Oh, a triple. Yay. There's my triple out. Combine. I could sell three and go for a tier. Nah. Let's just go for Nezoth and fill my board. Gobarto sensei. For those who don't know, reinforcements were requested. Put these in the back to do more damage. This does a buff of my team, but nah. Strong start. Why don't I sell the 2-1? Sell the 2-1 for what? Sure, there are mechs at 4. The reason why you buy Khadgar is for this. To triple like Murloc. So you have free Shadowwalk's ultimate by himself anyways, right? Smiley face. Level up, roll. Alright. Thank you for your service, sir. Alright. We had a really good, like, 6 gold turn for sure. A triple into, like, a full board into Nuzzah. Let's see how this, like, maintains. Massive 3 dot, that's correct. Ah! That was me. Alright, let's see what minions we can find along the way. I don't really need to hurt myself to buff this thing up. I think I can just place for a better minion. I'm considering leveling to 4 early for tier 4, it's like Meccano eggs. Not sure if that's the answer or not. Oh, that's bad for me. No, I can value trade. And summon too. Annoyatrons. Woo! Good job, Annoyatrons. Divine Shield down. A bit of extra damage. Extra damage doesn't really matter that much. Have I ever leveled up twice in one turn? Let's stream. Wow. So what should I do? Who's my next opponent? Ragnarok. He's level 2. Micro. Oh, micro's fine. Buy this, roll once more, see what I get. He's level 2, he won't do that much damage to me, even if he wants. And this way I can look for Meccano eggs faster. Like, if I roll, I'm only looking for this. Like, Cobalt. No need for Floating Watcher. Maybe this. Here I can look for Sky Golem, Rover, Bolvar, Annoya Module. And I can roll faster than my opponents one more round, so it can be a small advantage. If I'm really greedy, I'll level to the 5. Not that greedy though. He's level 2, I know, right? He's Demas probably. Forcing Demas with Ragnaros using Hero Power. Is he using his Hero Power? That's bad because he'll fall behind. He'll fall behind like crazy if he is. Wait, what? I'm sorry? What are you? What you supposed to be, bro? We got this. Wow, he lost. Oh, we drew. He uses Hero Power too much, now he isn't. It's not like he has a lot of HP or anything, that's kind of sad. Oh, there you guys are. There you bros are. Reach for this. And let's buff up the team a bit. We found the Khadgar combo. That's pretty nice. We just need a Tantarenu. Alright. Tantarenu is not too hard. Khadgar. Okay. And he should be a 5 drop, ha 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 ha. Lucky, so lucky guys, lucky. Floating Watcher more to the beginning for space. I don't care about space too much. If one minion dies, I can summon two anyway. So the odds of like these two just getting focused down and around, that's unlikely. Cobalt getting focused down is just unlucky, so it's fine. I play so fast, think? Wait, is that a bad thing? Do not hit my Khadgar Cobalt. No! Alright, at least we got the dinos. Alright. Close. Oh wait, we have 35 HP? What the? Alright, I'm happy. Not if it's a big Murloc, then I certainly not. Well, we got a lot of mechs so far. I might consider going for a Junk Bop comp. Let's just buy, oh yeah, let's just buy as much mechs as possible. See how far this goes. Ooh, smells like Junk Bots. Let's just give 6 micros to this guy for now. Attack. This is actually really good ordering. Okay. Have this die first and then this dies. Now we have a taunt, that's good. I can consider leveling now since I don't really have any pairs. I can level up and look for mechs too, so I can accidentally find a junk bot as well. Okay. Oh wait, reroll, what the? Thank you, man. Oh. Add. Alright. Rover's fine. Psychotron is not fine. We sell this, buff space, maintain. Okay, never mind, we stay at level 4. Roll one more time, see what we get. I didn't notice I have 1 gold. You just care about spoilers? Yep, that's correct. That we just care about spoilers, it seems. Wait. Why is that gold ring so big? His minions are suiciding too. Wait, Khadgar, no! Oh wait, that's an alley cat. I do not like how this looks, guys. That is a golden rat pack. Why do you have a golden rat pack and a rat pack at the same time? Okay. I killed one. Once I face all golden Khadgar, Rover, plus 4 set pops, alright. I guess we need a Rover too. Let's get that Rover now. Shuttle walks. Iron Sensei. Iron Sensei. Guys, come close and Lee Sin, friends. Lee Sin. Alright. Actually, there's too much support minions. Oh, this might have been bad. Oh. Is this too much support? Maybe I should sold this instead. Oh, I should sold the Zoth, not the. Oh, well, I can find Sky Column. I can find something better. Lee Sin, guys. Lee Sin. And before every sensei just hugs each other. Alright, you can hug. I know the sensei months between these two.
I think you can win this thing.
Alright. Wow. +4/+4. That's worth it though. Oh, that's an Annihilant though. Okay, this guy's pretty strong. Not gonna lie. Alright. 1, 2. Not that strong though. Hail Hydra. That's an amazing Hydra, bro. Alright. That's huge. All right, do we keep rolling or do we? We can buy. Howdy. This last act of sacrifice is mine. All right, do I want this too? If I get this, I don't need Khadgar anymore. Right? Those are some 4 drops, right? As soon as they die too. Micro's nice though. I like Micro. It makes my sensei scary. I can sell this and go for another minion then. I guess I'll go for jump up by looking for triples. No need to level then? Okay. I have 2 senseis. Just scaling might be the best option here. The only situation where leveling is better is if I find strong shell. I guess. Strong shell. But if I have micros, I don't care about the Khadgar anymore. Because the micros just messed up space. Unlikely for it to proc. Mods can't ban me too fast for them. Mods can't ban me because you're too fast for them. Makes sense. Gassy W. We need more stats though. like damage. Oh wait, Khadgar suicided first? Who? That's a lot of micros. Paper run. Junkbao would make the team, that's for sure. This is Junkbao comp. Khadgar didn't do anything there, right? So we're gonna ignore Khadgar. Maybe replace it for something else. Something that's also replaceable. So you buy this minion, we rotate. Rotate. The Zoth, rotate. Rotate. More damage on you. I want this to be a damage card, actually. Get more damage on this guy. Rover might get buffed anyway. No, triples though. I guess I level up now. And I can rotate the Sensei or the Rover. Both are fine. No, I'll rotate the Sensei. Yeah, Sensei sounds much better. As a rotation. There are like 6 bombs this game, really? Wow. Now let's level up. We can still find like these tier 4s after the level anyways. The level's really, really cheap now. Some people are level 6, right? Well, is he a beast comp? I think that's a beast comp. Don't remember Edwin going for Murloc's, right? He had a gigantic gold, right? I think he's going for beast. Maybe he has Mama Bear. He'll destroy people then. So thank God we're dodging Edwin. He's probably at the peak of his power. We need to find stuff like strong shells, more buffers, more value. That's what we need. So let's see if we can find those. What else can we find? He has no space for the second one though. Alright. Khadgar won't get much, but he does have an egg. Nice. This one's a bit strong though. Rare over taunt. Divine Shield back on. Good punch. Good punch. I guess we draw? Oh no, we won, never mind. We win by 6. It's got double buff twice in a row now. Yeah, I know, right? These Iron Senseis can be very dangerous in that aspect. We won all thanks to that rover. Level up, rotate. Ooh. Oh, it's Edwin Von Cleave. I'll take out one Iron Sensei. They basically do the same thing. More micros on. I want this to be more of a threat now, so I'll put the micro on you. He had a gold ring at top menu by my memory. So that's on you. Junkbot! We found you actually. Wow, I hope I don't die here. I really hope I don't die here. This guy might be like a Murloc and this guy's beast. I hope I don't die here. If he has beast, he has Hydra then. Play around it a bit. Do you believe they'll begin to charge for Battlegrounds? They could, if they want to make money off it like that. Oh, Lich was demons earlier? Oh, okay. Okay, maybe gigantic demons to take down the He had a gold rune, but maybe he just didn't find- No, the odds of him finding something just so high. We're gonna go for that junk bot. I hope I don't die now. Like, beast can do a lot of damage now. Cobalt if beast. Cobalt first only kills the gold rune, right? He also had- Actually, you're right. He also had like a Divine Shield taunt. Well, let's just hope he doesn't have it right now. It kills the gold rune, so it just buffs his minions. I don't know if it's like the best option. But I guess if the gold rune doesn't die, I just waste my attack order too. Ooh, this guy's scary. Alright, he tried to hit the mama. Their summons all failed, nice. Oh wait, we are a value trade, that's kind of nice. Okay, Mama Bear now. Oh, great hit there. Great value trade there. Wow, Dino Punch, good punch. Dino Strike. Wow, that was a perfect fight. Oh, poor guy. That was just RNG there. Wow, that was just RNG for sure. My taunts were so weak they couldn't kill anything. That's why I won that. I just had insanely weak taunts. Wow. Are the mechs all taken now? They're not all taken. Oh, two. For those who don't know, I got junk. Bump, bump. Alright. I could put the bump, this bump in the front, but the cobalt damage just isn't comparable to the others, right? Actually, no. I can't. I just realized that. I can't do this. And the reason is because if I do it like this, what's gonna happen is the micros won't die because it attacks too fast. The attack order will be ignored. So this one has to attack first always. Okay. Put them in this order. I'm sorry I'm new, but do you live in Korea? Yes, sir. I live in South Korea, my fine friend. That's where I live at. Alright, let's keep this going. I never go for Murlocs. I had three Murlocs game today, right? I had three Murlocs game. I don't feel anything by that statement. I feel no guilt whatsoever. Let's see if you can stay on top. Buff the jump boss up. Get it. Wow, they're all dying in order. I like that. Oh, these junk bots are getting huge. Wow. All the mechs died off in order. What's up with that RNG? Okay, he's gonna keep on growing. Okay, Loki-chan is out. Do you remember what minions you got from AKZ or Power? I had a... You know, that thing. You know that thing that I'm thinking of right now. I had that. I didn't forget. It's just that it's called a it's always called a thing. Alright, it's just called a thing, right? Streamer Lack. Love your stream, babies. Keep up the good work. Thank you very much. Happy feet.
Love your streams, BB. Keep up the good work.
BB. 5-11 lost. I could let this die first, but I could let this die and get this bigger. I lost one rover for that. It feels kind of bad. If it dies, it dies. So do I want it to die though? Hehe. this is an awesome comp. I'll take the risk. Alright, I'll take the risk, and if it fails me, I'll just reposition next fight. This is a gamble, like, because if this dies first. Oh, wait, it's not going to die. No, it's not going to die, right? He'll never die first, never mind. Alright, let's take off for now. Like, if he has a very small minion, though, it's kind of awkward to say, though. Sell this for a Metal Tooth, too. It might be the last fight, so I'm just holding on to this. If it's not, I'll just sell this and rotate for buffs. No idea what Yag is, actually. Oh, we'll see. Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out. Everybody's gunning for you. What? Oh man, I can't sell him anymore. What is he? Fair Reaper missed. He doesn't look strong, though. His psycho dies before the egg. That's awkward. I'm not sure if you wanted that result. Whew, it's getting bigger. So he has no like divine shield. I don't need to be scared about that. Oh man, I should be scared about that though. Okay. Oh wow. Woo! It's getting bigger. And better. 4 stats every single day to die. Right. GG, my fine sir. GG. Got him. Have you ever leveled up twice in one turn? List streams. Hoo hoo, list streams. We're getting really lucky today, aren't we? Alright, good game. So that is a jump bot comp.